records that we had background singers on. Lee first came up, Lee Hazelwood first came up with the idea for Dance with the Guitar Man, and put the Blossoms on it, and we called them the Rebelettes. And it was really Darlene Love and the Blossoms. And I take a little bit of a shot. I see why. I thought you were applauding me. I should have known better. This is Tina and Louise, or Louise and Tina. You behave yourself. And then in 1975, I met up with Tony McCauley, and he and Keith Parker wrote this song for me. It's called Play Me Like You Play Your Guitar.